What's up YouTube, this is Vijay Hansura back with another video. So what do I have today? Basically I got the tire polish and the dashboard polish. I'll talk about it later. Okay, let me just keep it here. So now I've been buying release on products ever since I tested the engine oil. Okay, there are a lot of guys right now are running the release on engine oil because that makes your bike extra smooth, and I don't know, somehow the power delivery is just beautiful, and it's a high performance oil as informed by the release on R&D team. I spoke to the doctor, Dr. Srikanth. He's the tribiologist, he's the PhD in lubricants, so he's the complete R&D team. So he develops all these products. Now today I'll just tell you about this tire polish. Now as you can see, look at, I actually washed my bike and I took a brush and tried to clean, but you can see I never get the perfect black shiny results. Now this is what I bought for 180 bucks. Okay, and I'll tell you why I love it. All right, let's go. Look at the tire carefully, look at the whole tire. Okay, all you have to do is this. Okay, now I'm purposely leaving this part to show you the difference. So, and I would just let it settle for like 2 minutes and I'll show you again what is the difference. So this is a beautiful product. You can see right now how the tire is shining. Okay, look at the walls and look at the part where the product has actually touched. Now the other dashboard the tire polishes which I've been using, why don't I like them? Because you have to take a pad, you have to apply, turn it, apply, make sure it is covered. This, I applied it in like what, 10-15 seconds and done. That's pretty much it. So catch you back in 2 minutes. I'm back. So it's like 2 minutes. Okay, I just went up, came back, and look at the tire. I just wanted to show you the difference first. Okay, let me turn the tire. Beautiful. He-man. Ta-da-dang. Okay, look at the difference. Now this is a wash tire. Even if I do it on a dirty tire, I'm gonna show you that too. Okay, look at this difference here. All right, so I'm just gonna do the whole tire. And show you that tire which is actually not washed. Okay, so I'm back with the release on. Okay, so let me just spray it again. The reason why I like this is because I don't have to take the pain of rubbing and doing it. It's a very quick and easy application. So just spread like this softly. That's it. Done. Done. Now let me show you this tire. Okay. All right. This is dirty. This is not washed. Okay. But I'm just going to do a small patch. That's it. Now let's wait for it. Okay, I'm gonna do the rear tire too. Okay, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna, you know, turn the tires and do it again. So look at the difference here. Hardly what, 15-30 seconds, whatever, not even that much. But yeah, within a minute it looks as good as new. This is why I love this. And the best part is, it look at the spray, the way it's I spray it. Okay, it actually covers up the whole point, so I don't have to do multiple sprays. Look at this part. I did two sprays and it's covered up. So I'm sure this is gonna last very long. Okay, let me show you again. Look at that, the way it covers. Okay, let me show you here. Look how it actually spreads and covers it. So one spray and it did a whole lot of difference. So that is what I'm talking about. That is why I love this release on tire polish. And of course, you're not gonna do it, like overdo it. You don't have to overdo it. just spray once or twice, two sprays are enough to cover one, just slowly spray and you get this beautiful look at my tire. It looks as if it's brand new. Okay, so do check out Release On tire polish. I do also have dashboard polish. Okay, where do I use the dashboard polish? I use the dashboard polish on these components. All right, this black, look how grayish it has become. Where do I use the dashboard polish? I use the dashboard polish on these places. Look how grayish it has actually become. And if you actually can carefully see, there is a line here. Okay. So on this side, I had the release on. And on this side, I had another product, which I'm still testing. The difference between this product and the release on is that this one stays for a very long time. But application is a little bit difficult. You have to apply and rub it, okay? Whereas release on is just spray and it's done, okay? That is it. That's all you have to do, okay? So that's why I love the dashboard polish. Let me show you. Let me show you that dashboard. Meanwhile, can you imagine this tire is actually as dirty, has been there for a long time, but still it looks good as new. So that's the beautiful part of release on tire polish. It just spreads beautifully. The dashboard polish, let me show you. Okay, now this is the release on dashboard polish. You can use it inside the car or on the bike. This is where you have these black plastic parts. That's where you're going to use it. So let me just show you. The problem is, okay, I did actually screw up the spray, so let me just show you if I can do it this way. It's a beautiful spray, but as Hansura, I screwed it up. So all you have to do is this. And this attracts, you know, this doesn't attract too much of dust. And that's it. Done. I would actually wipe off more. Now imagine I have not applied too much. Okay, I have not taken too much, but once you spread it beautifully, now look at this. It's actually a spray again. So it looks beautiful and black. It just looks beautiful and black. So that is what I'll be doing. I'll be putting in the entire bike. So I'll be putting dashboard polish here, some parts here, this part, this, look at this part. This is so black now. Before it was grayish because of the mud and everything. So that's a whole difference. This part, everywhere I will put the dashboard polish. Look, even after washing it very carefully, you can see the difference here. So now look at the difference. And this stays for quite a long time. So I don't know. I'm not being paid by this guy. Okay. But I really love his products. Okay. There are other products also which I'm testing. But I will do the reviews. And I've been testing them. Since the other product is actually not a production product, I'm not talking about that right now. Since we still have to do a little bit of testing. But this product is already available. So you can check out probably in Amazon, you can check out, or you contact me. I'll just patch you up with the person who does this. And the best part is his release on engine oil. My Dominar was the first one to get that engine oil. And the bike becomes, the grunt itself changes, the sound changes a little bit. And it sounds beautiful. And it's very, very smooth. Probably the guys who have ridden my motorcycle, they know how smooth it is. Okay. So do check out that one if you want this release on dashboard polish or something. Let me know. I'll put the details in the description on how you can get it. Alright, so thank you very much once again, guys. Have a nice day ahead. I'll do the dashboard polish and everything, and then I'll take a picture again. I'll show you the video again. Bye.
So guys, I'm back. Here's the tire which we actually did. Look at the black walls. It looks beautiful as if it is washed and clean. Whereas I've not done anything apart from just putting the release on. So apart from, you know, using the release on tire polish, I've not done clean, nothing. Look at this part, the bottom part. Look at this bottom part and look at this part. It's black on black. Beautiful.
And here's my motorcycle. Black on black, everything black. Everything is beautifully black.
So that's the magic
of the release on dashboard polish and tire polish. Alright, thank you very much guys. Enjoy.